Amen. I'm glad you asked, 'cause I know more about that than I want to, and I'll share it with you. If you don't work things out and save your love somehow, you'll know it then, what it's like at the bitter end. First comes a downpour, that emotional uproar brought on by don't love you anymore, followed by a slamming door, and then a lonely moves in and the hurt begins. That's what it's like, my friend, if you let it come to a bitter end. If time were on my side and it would let me fly back to the night of our last fight, then I could hold my tongue and hold on to the then I wouldn't have to know everything about the downpour, that emotional uproar brought on by don't love you anymore, followed by a slamming door, and then a lonely moves in and the hurt begins. That's what it's like, my friend, if you let it come a bitter end. A downpour, that emotional uproar brought on by don't love you anymore, followed by a slamming door, and then a lonely moves in and the hurt begins. That's what it's like, my friend, if you let it come to a bitter end. Amen, I'm glad you asked, 'cause I know more about that than I want to.